One of the things that keeps us from praying is the subtle belief that we still have other options besides God's provisions, that we're not absolutely desperately dependent on the mercy of God to get things done. I would say this is probably especially true for us as Americans. It's true of the whole human race, but especially us as Americans, because we're the can-do people. It's right there in our name. We're the Americans, not Americans. We assume that with enough time and energy, we can figure out the solution to anything. And that's mostly good. I mean, that's innovative, can-do spirit has led us to great success in many areas. But listen, that spirit is deadly when you're dealing with a God who says regarding eternal matters, apart from me, you can do nothing.